I am a dancer, that is to say, a conduit. I don't define movement. Movement defines me. Every dance tells a story. A human mind.